truthfully, haven't had much of a chance to speak with him. I understand he was arrested yesterday on some new charges. It looks like from the information, these are alleged offense dates are some 13 years old. I am currently representing Mr. Wolf on charges in provincial court alleging possession and distribution of child pornography. These are different allegations that have just arisen. I truthfully know nothing about the allegations. I don't know any particulars about them. I haven't even had an opportunity to speak with him other than his right to counsel call that I took yesterday in custody. Today's date, obviously, his first appearance. The Crown is elected to proceed by indictment. Given the age of the charge, they were left essentially with no choice but to proceed by indictment because they needed to lay this charge within 6 months of the alleged offense date otherwise. So they're proceeding by indictment. We obviously need to review the file and determine where things are at before we can really make any further comment about it. We have requested a bail supervision report returnable July 15th. Due to my schedule, that was the earliest we could get back in court to deal with the matter. Bail supervision will canvass the suitability of electronic monitoring to see if he can be released. So that would be, I anticipate likely being in a position to proceed to a bail hearing on the 15th of July.